Some give their leisure largely to community affairs. And there are those who prefer a thrifty privacy.